am outside of the brand new Silk Muay Thai. This is here in Pattaya, and it was just built, and it's owned by Daniel, who's from Sweden, and he trained for a really long time at Sorklinmi. So he has a lot of experience of training in Thailand with real Thai training, and he's actually assembled a gym that's mostly people from around the area who he's worked with before. So they have some established fighters, they have some good trainers. Chicken Man, who I really love, who was at Petron Ring before, he and his brother are trainers here, which is really great. So I'm just going to show you a bit around. So they have a little shop right here in the front, and you can see they've got lots of different gloves and shin guards and shorts. They have two lovely ladies running the office. Their English is very good. Social media probably is very easy in English. Up here there's some dining areas. I think there are actually rooms right near here, but you come in and have all this space for training. There's Chicken Man on the ring. It's a small weight area, but you've got pretty much everything you need for the weights. Got a nice big new ring. There are showers and bathrooms that do have male and female. So if you want separation in that sense, that is here. And then one of the coolest things for me about where this is located is that what you look at when you're hitting the bags is just this unbelievably beautiful field out here, and you'll get some nice breeze like in the evenings. It's a temple right over there, so you'll be hearing that in the evenings. Really nice, beautiful gym, Silk Muay Thai. I'll post their Facebook page so you can contact them. But yeah, good training, nice place outside of Pattaya City, but not hard to get to. It's probably like 10-15 minutes outside of the city center, which is really nice and quiet.